This otoscopic image was taken from a patient with otitis media with effusion. In otitis media with effusion, the tympanic membrane is retracted and usually has a yellowish hue. There may also be air bubbles or increased opacity of the tympanic membrane. Diminished mobility of the tympanic membrane, as demonstrated via pneumatic otoscopy, can provide further evidence of a middle ear effusion.